I can see you didn't tell her.
Couldn't bring myself to tell her, bro. That woman's my wife. We've been through a whole lot together. Couldn't bring myself to saying it, not even with that damn letter.
Blah, blah, blah. You make me sick.
What should I do?
You're asking me? She's carrying someone else's baby. She betrayed you, man. She's supposed to be in Iraq fighting, not fucking. You have no business with her. Think of it. She wasn't going to tell you about this if she hadn't been injured.
I don't want to hear this right now.
You have to leave her. Why are you being a chicken shit about this?
She's been there for me, man. I'm not going to leave her in her moment of need. I'm the only family she's got.
There's something wrong here. Do I just not get it? Your wife is carrying another man's child. She was messing around when she should have been defending the honor of her country.
Can we not talk about this anymore? I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do.
Like you are.